Hello guys, in this video we will discuss about the problem related to the multiplexer. Here the question is, implement a 4 by 1 mux to produce f of abc equal to sigma 347, given that the selection inputs s1 and s0 are connected to input variables in the order c and b. To solve this problem, first let us take the given Boolean expression f of abc equal to sigma m of 347. Sigma means that is a summation operator, and the numbers which are given in the Boolean expression are taken as minterm numbers. So that it should be written in the form of sigma m of 347, that is SOP form. It means sum of the products form, are also called as sum of the minterm numbers. Here ABC are input variables, also called as selection inputs. F is the single output variable. Based on the given Boolean expression, first let us draw the multiplexer with the selection inputs ABC, S1 and S2. These are the selection inputs always taken from right to left. And we should assign the ABC input variables to these selection inputs from left to right. And with these three selection inputs, we have 8 data inputs, because now our aim is to implement 4 by 1 multiplexer with the help of this Boolean expression. So the size of the multiplexer is 4 by 1 mux, so that it should be written in the form of 2 power 2 by 1. That means 2 means the number of selection inputs S0 and S1. And we should assign the selection input variables as C and B from left to right according to the given data. And the total data lines are 4 data lines. Those are 0 to 3. Those are labeled with I0 to I3. And only single output we have, yeah, that is F. Here A is missing. This missing variable we have to consider as a data input for this 4 by 1 multiplexer. For this 4 by 1 multiplexer, we have to find the data input values I0 to I3 in terms of the missing variable A. Okay. To find these data inputs, let us draw the one table. In this table, we have to mention the selection inputs one side and the missing variable, that is data input, towards the left side. This is the data input. Now we should find the minterm numbers at each level of ABC in this table. First, let us write the ABC according to the given Boolean expression in the order ABC in a proper manner. Now we should write the values of binary. A is 0 at this position, A is 0, B is 0, C also 0, so that the equivalent decimal value is 0. This is nothing but minterm number 0. Similarly, for the next combination, A is 0, B is 1 right side, C is 0, so that its equivalent value is 2, so that the minterm number is 2. For the next case, 0, 1, 0 means 0, 0, 1. B value right side 0. Next, we have to write the C value. 0, 0, 1, so that its value is 1. This is 1. Next one is 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1 means its value is 3. So that we should write the 3 here. Next, with this 1, 0, 0, this is 1. 0, 0, we have 4 is the equivalent minterm number 4. Next, 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1 means 1, 1, 0. We have to write this equivalent value is 6. So that we should write the 6 here. Next, 1, 1, 0 means 1, 0, 1 we have to write, because we have to write C, B before C later. So that 1, 0, 1, its value is 5. It is 5. Now, it is next for the next number, 1, 1, 1. This is 1, 1, 1. Its equivalent value is 7. This is 7. So after writing the minterm numbers, now we should circle the given minterm numbers from the given Boolean function. These are 3, 4, and 7 only. Now we should write the equivalent values for this I0, I1, I2, I3. Here only one number, one minterm number is selected, so that its equivalent formation of missing variable is A only. That's why its value is A. Here no one is selecting, okay, no one is circled, so that its value is 0. Here also no one is selected, so that its value is 0. Here 3 and 7 both are selected, its value is 1. That means A means this is value of I0, this is value of I1, this is the value of I2, this is the value of I3. We should substitute these values in the block diagram of 4 by 1 multiplexer, so that I0 equal to A, which is equal to A, I1 equal to 0, I2 also equal to 0, and I3 equal to 1. This is the 4 by 1 multiplexer for the given Boolean function f of ABC equal to sigma m347. This is our answer. Okay.